Ultimately, to defend the well-being of my family and my employees. That is why I have decided to double the amount of our active Night City security forces. President Myers has called this a breach in the Army of War. Provocation of the NUSA and military. Copy that. When we called the murder of my father, was that not a provocation? Thank you.
client wishes to free another man of his earthly possessions. More specifically, need you to swipe Kerry Uridine's guitar. The job is simple, the reward high. More intel attached. I'll be waiting.
Slayton's guy's obsessed with just one shitty band. Like, plays it nonstop, full blast. I mean, even when he isn't here. You know what's the worst, though? When he comes down,
I won't buy anything.
Babbling on about them. Silverhand this, Uridine that, for hours on end. Literally.
Don't waste my precious
this
time.
This guy's got a problem. He knows the lyrics to every song, every release date, every album, every. He drops dead.
Better look around.
Weird. Don't remember this one.
Must be all that vodka you sponged up over the years.
Let's get one thing straight. I never touched vodka. Bourbon, whiskey, and tequila. That was my crowd. Poor acoustics, that place. Lighting came a close second. Grub was the worst. Of course, the chicks made up for that. Best pussy I ever ate.
Thank you.
Can't have bad luck all the time.
Save you some time. It's none of these.
How do you know?
'Cause say what you will about Kerry, but he knew guitars. And these are all hot trash.
Well, of course.
Well, well, I have to appreciate the man's taste in both music and liquor. But what I don't get, I mean, why the fixation on Kerry? Never forget this. Line was longer than from here to Plymouth Rock. After party lasted 2 nights straight.
And ended in the drunk tank?
Look here. Dude made a shrine to the band. Well, half shrine, half vault, more like. Has a numeric keypad, so code's a string of digits. Man, I don't know. Maybe 69, 69, 69?
Or maybe not. Interesting.
Fuck, Kerry's an old geezer now. When was this still taken?
Not long ago. Look, the date.
The date. That's it, the fucking code to the safe room. Hooey, see that? Still got it. Now that was a fucking party. Carrie got so wasted he vomited in Nancy's guitar case.
Wish I was there to see that.
I can truly count on you, V. The guitar is in the right hands, securely now. Closing this contract and transferring your compensation.
Exactly. Like Jinguzi. Sun-filled week coming your way, Night City. But soak in that sun while you can. There's a cold front moving in. Prepare for cooler conditions as we head into the weekend.
Forget your word. it.
Got another dry, sun-filled week coming your way, Night City. But soak in that sun while you can. There's a cold front moving in. Prepare for cooler conditions as we head into the weekend.
Barry, am I remembering that right?
Who is it?
V, your neighbor from upstairs. Remember me? Talked about Preem rides. Back then you were pumped about the Mizutani Shion. I said it was for flash posers.
You don't forget a gonk thing like that.
You gave me this look. I was about to hightail it to the Badlands right then and there.
I remember. What do you want?
I just wanted to see what was shaking. Friends say you never leave your unit. I think I've got an inkling as to why. I've seen that look before. It's all too common among people like us.
Us? You don't look like a cop.
Badges don't get a monopoly on loss. You see death every day in my line of work. And you get used to it, of course, until it hits someone you're close to.
You too. Come in.
Leave it, all right?
I lost someone close to me, too. A damn good friend.
What do you mean, too? Wait. It's about Andrew. He told you about him. Best bud I ever had. Known him my whole life. Only person I could spill to without being judged.
I'm guessing things at the NCPD haven't changed a lick, huh?
One time? A Maelstrom ganger killed a young kid right in front of my eyes. For shits and giggles. I couldn't do shit. The son of a bitch had corporal protection.
Typical.
Our chief greases his palms with an anonymous donation. And guess what? Officially, kid blew his own brains out.
Right in front of your eyes.
Something died in me then. I couldn't do it anymore. A few months later, Andrew passed, and everything went to shit.
You didn't have anyone to unload on at work? How about Petrova and Mendez?
Petrova's a decent gal, but she's not good with this stuff. Mendez just doesn't get it. He thinks us blues need to be tough. Can't bear the sight of a kid getting murdered. Born with pussy genes, according to him.
But you told him about Andrew.
Honestly, thought about it a lot. Anyway, they don't know everything. Better that way.
Can you tell me how Andrew died?
Does it matter? Normally, from old age. It's no wonder, seeing as he was only a few years younger than my grandma.
Dying of old age? In Night City? That merits a monument. Whole world should gaze up at it in awe.
Ashbox and a niche will have to do.
So then Andrew was more like a grandpa to you than a friend?
Wouldn't go that far. He was like a... I don't know. A window into the past or something. He reminded me of my gram-grams. About our little talks. Time when everything had its proper place. You know? He was the last living record of those times.
Mendez is right. You gotta toughen up. Tell the world to go fuck itself.
Right. So I'm just supposed to forget everything I've seen. That kid. Even Andrew.
He's gone and you're here. It's time to stop living in the past. You won't change anything by sitting here alone, wallowing in misery.
I think we're done here.
Suit yourself.
Arasaka.
Sweetie.
And he said if we had more money, then Mom could also be at Arasaka instead of in heaven.
Barry's not okay. I mean, if that tortoise was the one thing that got him up in the morning...
No, you're starting to get it.
His friends have to know. Hopefully it's not too late.
You know how it goes. Stare too long into the abyss will stare right back at you. Taking a step into it wouldn't be so drastic, considering the shit he's seen in his lifetime.
Cry out loud, Mendez.
When danger lurks...
Hey, so what did Barry tell you exactly about that friend he lost?
Not much. Hardly ever spoke about him. Said once he was the only one who could understand him. It's nice to have someone like that.
Barry isn't in great shape. So much so, in fact, that he preferred to talk to a tortoise instead of you two.
That's supposed to be funny?
The complete opposite. It's sad as hell. Harry didn't handle Badge life too well. He made fun of him. So he stopped sharing things. And apart from you guys, all he had was Tortoise. His best friend. A memento of his grandma. Till he died, that is.
Fuck. I don't fucking believe this. You're bullshitting me.
You want proof? Niche in the columbarium speaks for itself.
Why would he lie to us, though? He talked about the tortoise like it was a normal person.
I just think Mendez would react if Barry admitted that he was talking to animals.
Jesus, Barry. I thought he was being a drama queen, that he'd get over it. I gotta go and talk to him.
About time. Thanks for your help. This is for your trouble. Well, could you save it?
Sun-filled week coming your way, Night City.
You can get a new one.
Soak in that sun while you can.
You see, that's
There's
how it is.
There's a cold front moving in. Prepare for cooler conditions as we head into the weekend.
Damn it, Barry. Can't we just talk? Petrova told me your last case was a real ball buster. Boss told you to keep your lips sealed, huh? Had a similar situation once, you know? Fucking child killer. Dirtbag was on the petrochem board. So it was out of our hands. I remember it to this day. A little kid's t-shirt. Green, with this funny yellow cat.
Get in.
Take a pulsar to a job like this.
There's a cold front moving in.
What are you doing? Thank you, V. Boy, I was scared to my core. I thought he'd paint some mean things on me. The humiliation. Say, since we've been through so much together, I guess that makes us best friends. That calls for a discount.
Thanks, Brendan.
Don't worry. You deserve it. You're one tough cookie. And yet, so nice.
Not to everyone.
I couldn't be mean even if I wanted to. Especially to you. Can't speak ill of the dead, right?
Wait. What?
You're not supposed to be here, and yet, here you are. Like a glitch in the system. Or a demon coded by a brilliant netrunner. You know what demons are capable of, right, V?
How did you know that?
Surprised? Lots of people come to me. So, I listen to them, and learn how they talk. I caught your name once or twice, and pieced together the puzzle. Not bad for a CSM, right?
How about... We'll talk later, all right? Catch you later, Brennan.
Explains why he finished his job. Thank you.
Downtown, city center.
V.
Yeah, I know. Heard about you. Odd stuff. Need anything, you call me. Remember, Dino knows everybody.
Thank you.
Got a guy I need gone. Used to be iron for hire. Still acts like it. But the Eddies are worth the risk, trust me. Need more intel, check the attachment. Waiting on your sig. Thanks.